हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी ऑल नो दैट द लेटेस्ट एसओपी इशूड बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड आल्सो बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑफ दिल्ली हैज अलाउड जिम्स टू बी ओपन, थिएटर टू बी ओपन, मेट्रो इज ओपन, बसेस आर ओपन, इवन मैरिजेस नाउ दे अलाउ 200% कैन अटेंड द मैरिजेस, ऑलमोस्ट एवरी हाई कोर्ट इज ओपन, अबव ऑल the highest court of the state, that is High Court of Delhi, all judges sitting together decided that yes, it is good time and appropriate time to start physical hearing. But Supreme Court is not open. For all practical purposes, I feel the decision of Delhi High Court should be supreme, because for the state they are deciding. Supreme Court is not supreme over there. Decision about how to manage state and what difficulties and what are the conditions of the state. It's very shocking. I salute my new executive council of Supreme Court Bar Association. In their meeting on 1st, they take a firm stand, and I am told that the Honorable Chief Justice promised them that yes, physical hearing will start soon. Then suddenly came a bombshell. 5th of March, Supreme Court issued some SOP without consulting the bar, fixing some dates for hybrid hearing, and physical hearing is nowhere near the site. We all know that this physical hearing is most important to provide justice to poor man, to common man. It is not for elitist. We, the people of India, want justice, not the corporate lobby or rich lobby or the elitist lobby. Therefore, I feel that it is high time, since the Supreme Court Bar Association has taken stand, I'm told Bar Council of India has also taken stand. Ordinary man is suffering, but Supreme Court is unaffected. It's very shame. I'm very sad commentary of judicial system in the country. Great Mahatma Gandhi said that president is the first servant of people. And it is shocking that the appointees of president are behaving like lords at their own whims. I therefore decided that I would start fast unto death from 15th of March 2021 to demand full-fledged physical hearing. Since many people, many are of this view, we should challenge it on judicial side. But how do you challenge it on judicial side when top judges are against physical hearing? We all are aware of that song in Amar Prem, Chingari koi bhadke to saavan use bujhaye, saavan jo agn lagaye use kon bujhaye, majdhar mein naiya dole to maji paar lagaye, maji gar naav duboye to use kon bachaye. So if Supreme Court is deciding, so where do you go on judicial side? And for the authorities, I must inform that in 1984, similar situation arose. I was only 4-year-old boy in bar. I came to know that in 1979, 24 judges of Delhi High Court sitting together decided that Delhi should be divided into 5 judicial districts to provide justice at doorstep. But for 5 good years, file did not move an inch. Because of vested interest, 24 judges of Delhi High Court were afraid, were apprehensive. That is when I started fast unto death under the dynamic leadership of New Delhi Bar Association. I was only 4-year-old and my son was only few weeks old. My well-wishers were telling me, Ashok, why are you taking this risk? Something may happen to you. I said, if something happens to me, my son would grow proudly as son of Bhagat Singh. And if nothing happens to me, I would surely take care of him. And you all know, after 84 hours of my fast unto death with other colleagues of New Delhi Bar, Delhi High Court, 24 judges were compelled to initiate the process of bifurcation. And today, 20 million citizens are availing that benefit of justice at doorstep. So surely, today I am 42-year-old in profession. My son is 37. एंड आई नो लाइक भगत सिंह सेड कि मेरा मरना ज़्यादा काम आएगा, मेरा जीना नहीं आएगा. सो आई एम श्योर दिस इज़ अगेन ए सिचुएशन वेयर आई फील दैट माई सेक्रीफाइस वुड बी ऑफ मच यूज़ एंड इंस्टेड ऑफ रिसॉर्टिंग टू एनी स्ट्राइक बाई लॉयर्स वेयर लिटिगेंट सफर आई विश द बेस्ट वे इज दैट एनी लीडर ऑफ द बार और एनी पर्सन ऑफ द बार. सो आई एम ऑफरिंग माई सेल्फ एंड आई हैव डिसाइडेड दैट ऑन 15th of March 2021 आई वुड स्टार्ट माई फास्ट एंड टू डेथ टू डिमांड फिजिकल हियरिंग अंडर द स्टैचू ऑफ महात्मा गांधी इन सुप्रीम कोर्ट एंड मेक श्योर दैट यस इट हैपन्स सो दैट वी प्रोवाइड जस्टिस एट डोर स्टेप वी द पीपल गेट जस्टिस नॉट ओनली द एलिटिस्ट क्लास. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स. आई विश योर सीक विश आई सीक योर गुड विशेज. थैंक यू. ऑल द बेस्ट. आपका दोस्त अशोक अरोड़ा. बाय.